Hi, and this is the Doc Sez. Somebody honked, it means they're in their parking lot. I'm in a parking lot, and you want Kitchen Bypass? Baby, Albertson's parking lot is as far as Kitchen Bypass can get. We've got one piece of chicken. And of course, now we're going to shoot it. But while I'm standing here in the parking lot, a guy came by and asked me for my business card. So I told him that I was an agent for, of course, to ask this old handyman. And I got a little plumbing job just standing out here admiring the lights, thinking of a show. And the wine tonight, even though we're not going to drink this here now, believe me, we're going to go home. So don't think just because I'm advertising wine here that we're going to drink it. Yes, this is the Doc Sez. And he's doing a little cooking show with his hat on backwards. But he did go out to the store and think right. And now his roommate, he likes these sodas and all that. So he wanted a grapefruit. So there we have a couple of Fanta grapefruit. Of course, I bought for myself. You know it. Albertson's cashews. Yes, a few other good items. Greeneries. A few microwave dinners. Everything that can be done small. Yes. And you know it, all on KRAZTV.com. Even though he bought things for the week, and I call this a bypass, yep, there we are. And yes, look. A new dinner of bean tostada. Yes. Now we will preheat this again, or reheat this, that's correct. Reheat. And of course, who's my favorite? Cholula, baby. And my wine of the night at $6. This is a $30 wine. This is a vintage of the Concannon Coast, Central Coast Syrah of California. Is it a vintage? Selected vineyards? Perhaps it may well be. I am sorry. This wine does not show a central vintage, but hey, that don't mean it ain't good. I tell you what, I know these people. This wine will be great. But I will open it. But here's a little note. You see the old Cholula? I cannot live without this. And yes, that Cholula cost as much as the wine. So keep watching as I put away groceries. Think about you all and keep watching. Now, you know, if you want real adventures and other adventures in cooking, go to the little, what do you call it? Yeah. I'm going to say to my left. Go to my left, and there are frames where you can click and experience some of the things. My face may be a little bit dirty. I've been out helping ask this old handyman. He was doing plumbing today, so I had to do a little work with him. But we shot a few shows, and just remember, cooking for one, cooking with microwave, cooking small. Everybody has a microwave, even though they may or may not like to use it or whatever. If that's what you have, here's how we can gear. Remember, it ain't always just microwave. It's frozen desserts, it's wines, it's liqueurs, and short takeout and come in and reheat. So here, before I go, that's right, into the microwave, super cold. The cosmic number of the universe, of course, is 22. Start. Goodbye. Yeah, this is the Doc Sez cooking. And this took a minute to stage this shot, but you see who I love, right? Cholula. This is my favorite. And yes, it's as nearly costly as wine. And here we are. We have the tostada frijoles. We will use this liberally, of course. Now, they have included their salsa. And, yes, I always ask for dos rojos, two reds, and un verde, one green. So now this goes on. Now this is all in the preparation. Of course, I have some cilantro. Don't think I'm leaving that out. No way. But anyways, on goes the green. Red, white, and green. The colors in the Mexican flag. Viva Mexico! Viva. Que bueno. Man, we are slathering it. When we say slather, that's a good term. Yes. There we are. Our final dash of cilantro. Handpicked at the market. Yes. You see it. I see it. That's the wine, baby. And here it is. That's right. This was the Con Canon Syrah. And it's a relatively new wine. And 2005 was great for all wines. This is probably a 7-8. Keep watching us. Yes, yours truly, Dr. R.J. Martin, Ph.D., owner of KRAZTV, doth taste this wine. Mm. 2 days before Halloween. Oh, 100% Syrah, grown in the Central Coast. Cool nights. Great acid and fruit balances. Keep watching as we bring you more for the wine and foods of the world. And remember, click to the left of me on the frame if you want to have some adventures and see the tools and maybe even check out some of the things. My hat's on backwards to you. Keep watching as we go down the road of KRAZTV.com. Goodbye. Well, the Doc Sez Cooking Show can't go out without a little parting shot. And besides, guess what's for dessert? Very lean and trim and thin. Yes? It's grapefruit soda and tangerine sours with a single line. Maybe three lines, but two questions, one line of words. Here's a poem, but first, here's a dessert. And brought to you by the Doc Sez. We have cooking and variety shows. Click on to our left and see what we have and who we like. But anyway, here's what is for dessert. The Altoids Sours. Listen. The Fanta Grape. And the last of the Con Canon Petite Syrah. And the line of poetry is, where are we to go if I don't lead you? Well, you go where you want. And yes, you are a leader. And thank you for picking a leader in the multimedia and public service fields that are currently on the internet. That's right, KRAZTV.com. A professional, family-oriented, fun, and yes, entertaining, and again, public service. How may we serve you? Go to KRAZTV.com and see all of our services. This is The Doc Sez. And that's what The Doc Does Say. Goodbye.